What is up, guys? This is Jeremy Rules, and welcome back to another video. And today, I can't actually believe I'm bringing this to you. It's steep. Let's just get right into this. I've been super busy, so no videos have been uploaded. So I'm really, really excited about this. Let's sign in. So, basically, if you don't know, steep's an open world snowboarding, skiing, paragliding, wingsuiting game, and the game's absolutely beautiful. I'm going to give a review on it. And yes, I'm gonna, as you can see by the video, this is gonna be Road to Giraffe. There's a giraffe you can dress up as in this game, and that's the road. That's what it means, Road to Giraffe. So, let's see if we can get into it. Probably should have joined a game before I made this video. So, yeah, guys, I've been super busy. I haven't had a chance to get any videos uploaded. Should be coming soon. Should be doing another one next weekend as well, so look out for that. The beta's actually ending today, so I'm recording this on Sunday, and it should be at least tomorrow or today, maybe. Slow down. This is my guy, so basically, unlock things across the map and stuff. And when I press the lobby, it comes up with ski, this is a wingsuit. So, yeah, guys, who's ready to fly? Because I'm sure I am. Let's do this. Things in the shop, so if you press pause, you can use LT and RT to scroll across, and this is the area, and that's the GoPro drone right there, and the costumes, this is where it's at. I'm like not even joking, we're at 21,350 and we need 36,000, so super close. Hopefully we can get it in this video. We might have to do pre-sequel for the Road to the Giraffe, and then we're probably gonna go for like Panda or something. Actually, the next thing I wanna go for is the neon suits, because they're two really cool, especially when it says neon.
Saw some great spots to try some new stuff on my way here. If you want to come take a look with me. You got some free time on your hands to check out some new slopes with me?
First person. Don't get these really annoying parts, because when you're on the ski,
this spot already. Somewhere new to explore.
super quiet now, so it's sort of... Let's do a hot air balloon. No, let's do a hot air balloon. Where's that hot air balloon? Let's get over it.
This is perfect for ride down the summit's face, over those spectacular crest lines and above the forest down below. They look amazing right now, and should make for a fantastic video we can share on your channel. Oh, almost forgot. The challenge the other riders have come up for is one too.
There's a whole other world out there I haven't explored. If you want to go check it out with me.
Okay, so we've got hot air, yes. Autos. Is it autos? No, it's just one of them.
the hunt for someone out here. Saw some great spots to try some new stuff on my way here. If you want to come take a look with me.
No!
No! That must hurt. That was hurt.
No! No!
What's up there? I've lost my skis. My skis gone. there's actually a guy.
There's a whole other world out there I haven't explored if you want to go check it out with me. I'm heading out to try and find somewhere new to check out for the day if you want to tag along with me. On the hunt for someone who can keep up with me out here, if you think that's you. Holy crap!
If you enjoyed this game, don't forget to leave a like. If you're new, don't forget to subscribe. It helps out my channel. That's just kind of fun when you watch this channel. It's just going to help out the channel. Check our progress today. We'll be another video straight after this one. So, Road to the Giraffe. We have 21,000. We need 30,000. 36,000, sorry. So... yeah, it's gonna be tough, but I'm gonna try and do it for the mini-teams. guys enjoyed it, don't forget to leave a like.